Hi, welcome to my desk. My name is Ashley. I'm so glad you're here. This is the second edition of the Los Angeles Work With Me series. Very soon, I will have a desk. Very soon, I will not be doing this from an empty apartment, okay? I can't wait for that. Thank you for working with me today. If you've never been here before, you should know that you and I are going to work together for 1 hour in real time. We're going to use the Pomodoro technique. That means we'll do 2 25-minute work sections. During the work sections, I will blast white noise and we will both focus on whatever it is we want to accomplish today. Right in the middle, we'll have a beautiful, a perfect 5-minute break where you can get up and stretch, maybe refill your beverages, maybe send me some suggestions for furniture. I do need furniture. I cannot stress how empty this apartment is. After the 5-minute break, we'll do our second 25-minute work section. And then after that, we can go out into the world. We can live our lives. We can buy a dresser. Today, I will be working on more relocating things. I have emails I have to respond to and addresses to change and general life stuff that takes time. I'm drinking water because I'm very healthy now. This is the person that I am. And we also have, this is a new Ash, okay? New Ashley just drinks bottled water, which is probably not the most environmentally. We'll worry about that later. We'll talk about that during the break. We have a special guest. We have Lily the cat joining us. And she would love to know what you're going to work on and what beverages you have. Wonderful. Well, without further delay, let's get comfortable. Make sure everything's just how you like it. I'm going to count us into the first 25 minutes. You know time flies. Are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Human being. Sorry, Lily. I'm sorry. Was that loud? Wow. Sometimes the ding, ding, dings wake up the cat. I'm putting 5 minutes on the clock. Feel free to get up and stretch. Ooh, I'm going to do a little stretch because I am sitting on a camp chair. Have you ever gone camping? Ooh. I'm so glad we're doing this because even though I feel like I should spend this hour getting my life together, getting my home together, buying utensils, this time I'm spending at the desk and what I'm actually doing and sending emails and doing paperwork and stuff, I think I would neglect it if we didn't have this hour. So I'm very happy to have it. Did you watch Wednesday's video? Did you work with me on Wednesday? A lot to learn there, okay? A lot to learn. I think we have a mattress. I'm so excited about it. I've been like stuck in mattress purgatory. The full body paralysis I have experienced when trying to buy a mattress is unparalleled to anything else. Like, a mattress is a really big investment. You spend half of your life on it. The jargon works on me, okay? That whole you spend half your life on it, it's gotten to me. It's burrowed into my brain. I agree and I respect that. So I really wanted to get like environmentally conscious mattress. I want organic. I don't want any chemicals. I want the supply chain to be fair trade and eco-friendly. And, you know, the idea that we're like sleeping on a mattress that is not healthy, even this, me saying that right now, I'm like, huh, that's sort of suspicious by like that sort of suspicion towards a quote unquote healthy mattress is suspect in and of itself. So maybe I should consider that. Does that make sense? But you know, like they say, like cheap mattresses, which I have slept on my whole life, cheap mattresses. The last mattress that we had was from Amazon. It was like $300. You unrolled it and it came in a box. You unrolled it in your house. You had to leave all your windows open because the off-gassing, which is the term for the smell that comes off a mattress, was so intense. It was like making us nauseous. So I'm sure there were toxic glues used in that mattress. Anyway, so I'm doing all this research, blah, blah, blah. Got to find the right mattress. And I also have this Costco membership. I don't know if I talked about that on Wednesday. Everything is a whirlwind. So I have a Costco membership. I thought I was going to get a desk at Costco. To be honest, I didn't really know what Costco was before I got the membership. I'm happy to have the membership, but I thought it was kind of like you were getting a membership to like an exclusive Target, you know? So now that I have this Costco membership, I'll be buying bulk food supplies and I'll be ordering things online and stuff, but they don't have ice cube trays. We talked about this on Wednesday. So didn't get a desk at Costco, but they do have Casper mattresses. People seem to like them, read a lot of good reviews. There's this other brand called Avocado, which is like always getting the number one ranking for like the most eco-friendly mattress and the most comfortable and organic. And it's just the best mattress on the market, but it is $1,400. It's just, I don't know. I have such a hard time spending that much money at all, even on a mattress. I would rather buy three $500 mattresses over the period of 15 years. And there's something about spending a lump sum of money that just makes my whole body tighten up. So We didn't pull the trigger on the $1,400 avocado mattress. And then we were like, do we get the Costco Casper mattress? We're going back and forth. We're bouncing back and forth. Meanwhile, the whole time, still sleeping on an air mattress right there. And then today, a miracle happened. Sorry, Lily. My friend texted me and was like, hey, any chance you're in the market for a mattress? The company we bought ours from, it's an Amerisleep. The company we bought it from, it had a 90-day trial, but instead of, they don't like pick it up if you want to return it or exchange it. They just told us to give it to a friend. You just have to sign a piece of paper saying you won't resell it. And I looked it up and it seems like it's a good company. It's got everything we want and it's free. So it just, you know, days of researching and comparing things. And then all of a sudden you get a text, everything changes, everything works out. You feel good. You go, baby, this is our new LA life, right, Lily? Okay, let's do our last 25 minutes of today. I'm going to keep working on what I'm working on. I would love to know what you're going to work on. Great. I'm putting 25 minutes on the clock. Here we go. 3, 2, 1, go. Thank you. ding, 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 my friends. That's the end of our second 25 minutes. We did an hour. I hope you feel good. I hope you tune in on Monday to see my new setup. That's right. I'm challenging myself to get everything ready and done by next Monday. By the next Welcome to My Desk, which is on Monday. Anyway, I appreciate you. This was very helpful for me. I hope it helped you. I'll see you on Monday at 10 a.m. Bye.